Approach slowly, stranger. If you have no business with me, then go. Then I am sworn to report. I've been dividing my time between the camps to the north and south of here. One belongs to the NCR, the other to a band of slavers known as Caesar's Legion. I was sure the NCR would quickly win, but that has not happened. Instead, the two sides have reached a stalemate, and only occasionally send skirmishers against one another. If I didn't know better, I'd say neither side is confident enough to push for a full victory, which seems strange given the NCR's technological edge. In any event, I've recorded my findings in this report. Please deliver it to the Elder. I'm sure he will find the contents most interesting. Hey.
Have you had any luck finding the scouts? Or did you have something to discuss? Good, let's take a look. If I'm reading this right, it appears that the NCR's grip on this region is nowhere near as firm as I thought. I'll have to review these in detail, but these reports have given me much to think about. Thank you, Outsider. You've become someone I can count on, so I believe I can share something rather confidential with you. The device that creates the sandstorms above, that masks our comings and goings, was only intended to be used in case of emergencies. It was never meant to be used with any regularity, and the other systems here were not designed to accommodate such usage. In particular, the air filtration system simply cannot handle the quantity of sand and grit that it's been forced to cope with these last few years. As a result, the system is failing, albeit slowly. I'm told we have a scant few months before it shuts down completely. Should that happen, it will quickly become impossible to breathe here in the bunker. Already the air quality begins to slightly worsen. I would like you to find the components we need to fix this bunker's air filtration system. I cannot overstate the importance of this task. See Senior Knight Lorenzo for the details. He's the one who brought the matter to my attention, and the only other person who is aware of it.
Oh, you must be the Outsider everyone's buzzing about. Pleased to meet you. I'm Lorenzo, Senior Knight and General Handyman around here. So now I'm going to have your death on my conscience too? Great. You think you're the first person the Elders trusted with this? He sent three of our patrols out looking for those components, and they're all dead. I was the one who supplied the Elder with the location of possible sites where we could find the components, so their deaths are my fault.
And now it's your turn. Well, don't say you weren't warned. I won't take the blame when you die horribly. But I can tell you're getting impatient.
The items I'll need to keep the system running are a differential pressure controller, a reverse pulse cleaner, and several HEPA cartridge filters. At present, my best guess for finding the items would be to search any of the old vaults in the area. Those vaults were usually built much like these military bunkers, even using the same contractors in their constructions at times. I'll mark the vault's locations on your map. Best of luck to you.
Good to see you. Alive, that is. Have you found all of the components yet? Sure, what about?
Later.
The bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
Hello, outsider.
Why is it so important that we research night vision optics?
Hello.
Welcome to the 188 Sloppin' Shop. How can I help you? Bye.
For the Brotherhood!
Thank you.
Are we really gonna do this? It's open. We could just leave.
I couldn't. Not after that.
We don't deserve to leave.
A shining example. That's what it called us. But we were. We did what we were supposed to. Not by a long shot. Anybody would have done what we did.
You ask me? That's exactly the problem. Now let's get on with this.
I'll go first.
Wait. People should know what happened. They could learn from it. If there's anyone out there at all, I hope they never have to find out. Ready, Harry?
Yeah.
No! Wait!
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? well here.
You thought you could hide from me? You like shit!
Uh-oh. For the Brotherhood! For the Brotherhood!
You thought you could hide from me? Ugh.